मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन। माई सेल्फ अरुण कुमार पाठक, आई एम मैथ टीचर। आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सिंप्लीफिकेशन। आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सिंप्लीफिकेशन चैप्टर 5 इन मैथमेटिक्स। नाउ सिंप्लीफिकेशन, वन थिंग इज न्यूमेरिकल एक्सप्रेशन। न्यूमेरिकल एक्सप्रेशन व्हाट इज फर्स्ट थिंग यू नो, व्हाट इज न्यूमेरिकल एक्सप्रेशन? दैट इज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ नंबर्स combination of numbers connected by one or more symbols like plus, minus, multiply, divide, off, and bracket is known as numerical expression. I am explaining what I know, combination of numbers connected by one or more symbols like plus, minus, multiply, division, off and bracket. Off and bracket is known as numerical expression. For example, 20 plus 5 multiply 6 divided by 3 minus 4. Suppose that is example of simplification. That is numerical expression. Numbers are connected by one or more symbols. Here symbols are plus, multiply, division and minus. But to solve simplification, there are orders that is known as bracket. Bracket, B for bracket. B for bracket. Okay. Bracket. First, you will start that is the order of symbols. Now you look here. That is board marks. B for bracket. O for off, D for division, M for multiply, A for addition and S for subtraction. Understood? That is the order of symbols. You cannot solve and simplify first of all multiply or first of all addition or first of all subtraction. You have to take rules of Boltzmann's. Group of Boltzmann's is known as group of symbols is known as board marks. That is the order of board marks. Bracket of divide, multiply, addition and subtraction. That is example. Now you look here. First of all, bracket. But in this question, in this example, there is no bracket. In class 5, I think you have to read of divide, multiply, addition, subtraction. There is no bracket. I have taken one example without bracket. After bracket, there is of. After bracket, there is of. Then divide. So first of all, we will divide both the number. And remaining number we will interact. 20 plus 5 and multiply. Now you divide, 6 divided by 3. Then it will be 2 and minus 4. After division, then there is multiply. That is the order of symbols. You will multiply now. 20 plus 5 to the 10, a minus 4. After multiply, there is addition. Now you add this. 20 plus 10, that is 30, and minus 4. Now you subtract. No, sorry. 10 minus 4, 6. Now you subtract. 30 minus 6, then it will be 24. In this way, you will solve, simplify. First of all, you divide both the number, 6 divided by 3, then it will be 2, then after you check what is the order of board marks, then you will multiply now, then 5 to the 10, again you write 20, remaining number you have to write on board, 20 plus 5 to the 10, write 10 here, minus 4, now 10 minus 4, it will be 6, 20, 30 minus 4, that is 26. Okay? Okay. Now take one more example. Second example. 100 divided by 50 multiplied 50 divided by 10 plus 20 minus 6. Now look here. First of all, we will take division. Then 100 into 50 divided by 10, then it will be 5, a plus 20, a minus 6. Now, order is changed. Now, 100, 5 to 500, a plus 20, a minus 6. Now, again, order will be changed. 500 plus 20, 520, a minus 6. Now, you subtract. 514. Okay? Now in next example, I will use their of also. Now look here, 50 divided by 10 of 5 plus 20 divided by 5 1 minus 10. Okay, there is no bracket, but I have used here of, multiply, plus and minus, all left bracket. First of all, in order of importance. First of all, we will use of, then 10, 5, 10, 50. But here one thing, don't change of into multiply. Of equal to multiply. But you don't change here. Let it be. You have to multiply, but don't write multiply instead of of. Okay? You have to multiply 10, 5, 10, 50, a plus 20, a minus 10. 10, 5, 10, 50, remaining number you have to write on your board. Now 50 divided by 50, then here will be 1. A plus 20, a minus 10. Okay? Now 21, a minus 10. Then it will be 11. That is answer. Understood? Okay. In next class, I will solve next question in simplification. I will use their bracket also. In next video, I will come here. Okay? Thank you.